Be careful.
Okay, we need a call. We need a call for help. Get to the airport and get out of here, and I am driving.
Okay.
Okay, call for help. Where's your phone? Okay.
Tell me you caught them.
Tag the block.
Loretta, what are you thinking? You might have killed one of them, but his partner's still with her. And he is clearly skilled, highly trained, and very dangerous.
So, Miss Sage said she was gonna leave the event, then got in a car and left the event.
Did you try calling her?
She doesn't have her phone.
Stolen phone.
Didn't say that.
Where's my magnifier?
Listen, can you please help with Nana? I don't want hearing about Loretta because it's going to upset her.
What about Loretta?
Oh, nothing, Nana. She just went on a trip.
Good.
Yeah.
That girl needed to get out of the house.
So, this is the thing. Loretta's phone is not stolen. I took it. And I gave it to Alan. Alan then gave it to the trainer, Jack Trainer. And that is how we found her wearable.
And who's Alan?
Dash.
What's that?
He's the hero in all of her books.
Nana. Hey, slut.
Mm-mm.
Let's go in the other room and talk about whichever war you lived through. It'll be fun.
Listen, Loretta Sage is missing. When I looked at her smartwatch, it said that she had flown to some island I've never even heard about. So that means y'all need to do something about this. And if you can, I will. And that won't look good for you.
Pretty sure that's outside our jurisdiction. You'd have to call the feds.
Okay.
And if you do go to the feds, put in a good word for me.
For me.
For us.
Oh. What do you do, put the car back together?
Well, we could...
Where did you say the phone was?
Passenger glove.
What?
Passenger glove compartment.
No phone, no car. We're still gonna die out here. What is this?
Boots for the jungle.
Well, it's not exactly hiking boots, but...
I just figured your feet would be killing you after wearing heels for this long. And I don't know, it was the best we could do there, Allison. Sorry.
Oh, okay. Well, thank you.
Here, oh, I got your cheese.
Oh, my God.
You gotta stay hydrated.
Thank you so much.
They didn't have glass bottles, so we'll definitely hold on to it and recycle.
Okay, so what we need to do... is we need to find a phone, we need to call the authorities, and we need to wait here until somebody comes and rescues us.
This is the rescue. No one else is coming.
I'm sorry?
I'm the rescue. It was originally just gonna be me, and then I was like, Trainer, you should come, and then, oh, Trainer, rest in peace. So, our best bet is to get to the airport. You see this road right here?
Mm-hmm.
From this area, just take a little shortcut through the jungle to the road to the airport.
Did you just say shortcut through the jungle?
Yeah.
Okay, do you see us?
Uh-huh.
Okay, you are not Dash, and I'm not Lovemore. Okay, I'm Loretta, and you are Alan. And jungles eat people like us, okay? And I don't want to mess up the jumpsuit. It's on loan, so we're going to...
We're not just going to stand around here, okay? We're going to go through the jungle. We're going to go to the airport and find a phone so you can have your cake and get what you want.
And eat it, too?
If that's what you want to do with your cake, fine. Let's go.
That's the only thing you do with cake.
Not mine.
I don't know what your people do, but my people eat it.
You could give it to someone as a gift.
Those people are still going to eat the cake. Everybody eats cake.
What about the kind that people jump out of? They don't eat it when they're in it.
Oh, my God.
Thank you.
Is it like some weird sex stuff, like Taken?
Oh my God, thank you. I thought so too, but the guy's one of the Fairfaxes.
Beverly?
No, the older one, the really odd one that had like the vlog on finding Montezuma's treasure.
Oh, the dude that was on the news for trying to raise
yes,
the Titanic?
Yes, he's looking for the Crown of Fire.
Wait a minute. Like the actual Crown of Fire, like the one... So those ruins were this lost city.
Yeah, they're lost city of D, yes.
What? Are you kidding me right now? This is like your book. So we're basically on like a Love, More, and Dash adventure right now. How?
What is that?
Wait, what if Fairfax actually like finds the crown though?
Oh, he won't. Where do we go? Okay, we need to get in the water.
What?
We need to go by river.
Oh, no, I don't really do water.
What do you mean, do water? I'm not asking you to procreate with it.
My body and water don't really go together.
How do you feel about dying?
I got you.
No, I can swim. Where are you going?
I'm crossing.
No, we have to stay in the water. I researched aquatic counter-tracking for my book, A Year in the Bush, and they'll lose our tracks in the water.
Why is it warm here? Wait, are you peeing?
Just go around it. Them, right?
Yeah, it wasn't so bad. Yeah.
Okay, don't panic.
What do you mean don't panic?
Just don't panic.
No, don't stop saying panic.
Okay,
I'm panicking
okay.
Now.
You have something on your back.
Ah,
don't
no!
Stop screaming.
Do you have any on you?
No.
Why don't you have any on you?
Maybe the jumpsuit scared him off. I don't know.
Get them off.
Oh my God.
Get
okay. No, I can't touch this blood gorged mucus sac. Can
right
you fling
now.
It? Can you why don't
get
you
it.
Just pick it and fling it? Just pick it and
you
fling
pick it.
It
and fling it.
Can you spit
please
it off?
Please get it. Oh, get you... it. Oh, I don't like touching
okay,
it.
Okay.
I don't I'm feeling faint. They're sucking
okay,
it
okay,
off.
Okay.
They're sucking
okay,
my soul
okay,
out.
Okay. Stop.
Don't make that sound. How many of them are there?
Oh, there's not many.
It feels like there's so many.
Woody.
I feel so many.
Oh, holy mother of God.
Why are you praying?